Daniil, congratulations into the second round. It was entertaining for us to watch. You haven't played him before. How difficult was that to come past a player like that, ranked outside the top 100, but not playing like that, was he?
Yeah, it's never easy to play someone you never saw, and I actually didn't know how he plays, if he plays aggressive, defensive, and was kind of in the middle, so was not easy in the beginning, managed to play better in the second set, and for sure he's young. I saw that last year he had good results in challengers. When it's like this, you always have the potential to be very high, but you never know if it's going to happen, so I can only wish him luck, and let's see where he will be maybe here next year.
You have won your last two tournaments. This is your 10th win in a row. You might be a Grand Slam champion and a world number one, but how much does that help you at the start of a year, having a run like that?
Yeah, tennis is not easy because every week is a new week, so no matter what you've done before, it can be not easy, but winning two tournaments before helps. Physically, I'm still feeling strong. Confidence is there. I haven't played in Dubai for a long time, so happy to be here and happy to win my first match and looking forward for more.
Well, we're looking forward to seeing you in the second round. Ladies and gentlemen, Daniil Medvedev.